Murphy and the wife went to the circus. Went to the circus, and then there's a sign on the way into the circus. You see this mad cow, a bucking bronco, and they were offering 50 euro to anybody who could stay on the bucking bronco for more than 60 seconds. Murphy had a few drinks, you see, and they were going in, and Mrs. Murphy was reading the sign. She says, "Oh, look at that." She said, "What?" She said, "Look," she says, 50 euro for anybody who can stay on the bucking bronco for more than 60 seconds." He says, "What? What bucking bronco?" So they went in, and the circus was going on, all the clowns and the bees acts and the lions and everything. And the next thing, the ringmaster around, he says, "Now, this is our special competition. There's 50 euro for anybody who can stay on the bucking bronco for more than 60 seconds. So Murphy, "Emmy, I'm on." So Murphy got up, threw the jacket off, and he got up on the bucking bronco. Jeez, he stayed around for 2.5 minutes. The cow gave up in the end. And Murphy got off, and they gave him the 50 euro, and Murphy sat down beside the wife, you see, and she's looking at him with a whole new bit. She's really, really impressed with him. She's never seen this side to him before. She says, Murphy, where did you learn to stay on like that? And Murphy says, do you remember the time you had the whooping cough? And